shit. Oh, alright, where did you go?
We are in a completely new city, hooray!
What's this? Balls.
Bellathor's Bakery.
Bellathor.
I don't know, I'd like... There's bread.
Oh, are these supposed to be like bread in the oven? Stone baked bread.
What? Oh, what? What?
Here, oops. Where?
Where? Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's really cool. And you got a thing on you.
Clay.
Clay. Jan.
What?
I'm scared of the overseer. Doesn't seem like a nice man.
No shit.
There's a bed.
There's a bed.
Shotgun. You can only sleep at night. I shotgunned it.
Hold on, I'm just taking it off of them.
Right, let's carry on.
Okay.
The toy box. Toys. Toys R Us. Oh god, this. Oh Jesus! I keep finding doors that lead everywhere.
All right, let's.
I found more music discs.
Oh, find the jukebox.
There's a button. Boop. That do. Oh, this is a co-op thing.
I found Vault Journal 13. I didn't go very far.
Oh, really?
Let's destroy that one. Alright, I won't read it yet.
I can make that.
Where's the co-op thing?
It's in where I am.
In the toy shop?
Yep. Have to go around the corner. No, I can't make that.
Let me see your name.
Press the button and let me know. Golden notes. I'm gonna eat some food. I'm gonna eat some of this squirrel stew to get it out of my inventory. Dan, come on, come in here.
I'm trying to find which freaking way you went. There's so many pathways. Sorry, just saying, come in here.
Right.
Where the frick am I going? Oh, I found two beds.
Did I not eat that soup?
Wanderer armor.
One Direction.
Stimpaks. Go. Go. Alright, so that wasn't the way. I'm trying to find it!
I'm gonna turn insane. There you go. Go that way.
There's like 19 corners to go around before
you push the button. Warehouse cargo door controller. Okay. Will I open the cargo door controller? Dan, can you open, let me out?
Oh, no. See you later. How does it feel?
You wouldn't do that.
How does it feel?
Are you seriously leaving?
Let's see what's through here.
Are you fucking asshole? I let you out! Don't break the door down.
I'm gonna let you out. Chill out.
I didn't actually do it, you fucker. Warehouse cargo door controller. Do you think... Come on.
I just pressed it.
Yeah, it doesn't stay open. Otherwise, I would have been able to get through here, dum-dum.
I know, you had time.
So where's this cargo door controller?
Oh, let's see.
Is this...
The beds? I think with the beds, yeah, the beds are up here.
Let's see. It opened the door somewhere. Where's the cargo place?
It's not this place. Where's the beds? It's night time yet.
Doesn't look like it.
No.
Oh, rubbish armor. Where the hell's the cargo place?
Nothing out on the roof.
It's nearly night time. Oh, rover. Oh, there's a chest down there that we can only get to if we go over there.
It's not through here.
The misty mountains cold. It's nearly night time. And caverns on. Come on, sun, go down. So we can sleep in a comfy bed. We haven't slept in a couple of days.
Just give it a bit of a helping hand.
You cheat. Oh, really?
Who's out there?
Who's there? Show me your face.
This is a zombie.
It's a ghoul. It's not a zombie.
That's what I mean. He's making zombie noises.
But it's a ghoul. What's through here?
Ghost.
What's this? Fort St. Clover. Book. You know what? What's the point of railway? I'm not having it.
So you're not radiated anymore.
My name is Corporal Rogers. I am, or was, a soldier based at Fort St. Clover back in 2077. It was that year the bombs fell, and it was that year I became this thing. My skin is rotting. The bombs didn't really fall near our base, but the radiation levels were still high enough for me and the other St. Clover to become irradiated. It's been over 200 years and I'm still alive. To start with, me and my men thought we were the only people left, but hope kept us going, as did the people. The people that arrived. Over time, more and more people showed up. They told us about the horrors they faced out in the waste, so we took them in. We could provide a decent life for them, and after so many years alone, it was nice to have others around. But something happened, something bad. There was nothing I could do. I ran. I didn't even try to help the others. Lord knows I can't go back there now. I just hope they're all okay. Oh, great. So if we ever go to Fort St. Clover, we're going to get fucked over. By goons.
I think I found a way to go.
Oh, goody good.
I think, I don't know. It could be, right, see, I'm up here. What? Climb the wall.
What?
Climb up.
Oh.
I think. Bleh. See that. I don't want to drop down there.
Yep.
But we can get the other side of this vent. I didn't actually want to drop onto that.
What about over here? There's a plus.
I'm on the other side of the vent now that we can. Otherwise, get by.
I don't know where I am. Where am I? Where the
You're gone.
Oh, no, I'm here. I found it. I think.
I can't climb that.
What? Oh, up here.
Can't climb that.
Are you sure?
I'll climb that.
I'm on the roof.
Oh, wait. Found a trapdoor.
There's a metro tunnel over there.
Maybe, am I heading toward it?
I don't know. I don't know. I honestly don't know. Oh, yep. Yeah, you are.
Okay, see me?
I'm gonna beat you there.
Are you really going across the rooftops?
I just jumped over the fucking wall.
I'm gonna check all those plates.
Ooh, there's arm balls.
I don't want to miss anything.
Look at him jumping.
Perspective. There's a book called Perspective. Go away right away.
I hate the rain. I'm gonna go in here.
Perspective.
I'm gonna go through here.
Documentation 152. The latest test seemed promising. This device no longer suffers from the problems we encountered. What the hell was that one?
Apparently this isn't the way to go.
Problems we encountered during initial development. It is now capable of maintaining a constant level of
hallucinogenic.
That's the word. Immersion for users. Travel candidates who have used this device so far have not shown predicted levels of mental instability. That just blew up a painting on the wall in here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, Mr. Painting Lover.
The simulations inside of the machine seem to be astonishing level, becoming almost parallel to reality. While nobody is keen to deem these findings as conclusive, I am certain that these latest test conditions have produced the most useful result to date.
Am I supposed
Signed,
to be here?
J. Hybrin.
I don't think I'm supposed to be out here.
Both in the game. You can't just play the game like it's meant to be played, can you?
I've broken the game.
Well, I found the right way to go, I think.
Yeah. This is definitely a lot more empty than
I need an ID card.
Throw any old shit in there. Oh god. Dan! Teleport me! I've broken the game.
Teleport yourself!
I'm getting chased by every mob ever.
Oh, wait. You couldn't just play.
Dan, anything. Hurry up! Dan, hurry up! Oh,
So this is where I found the book. I've opened the door, but we need an ID card.
Where's the ID? What do you mean we need an ID card?
It says, please insert your ID card for the door to open.
BP.
Yeah, down
there's a hole down here. You go down here.
That's where you need the ID card.
Oh.
Yeah, that's this thing here.
Oh, well, we could just throw any old crap in there. You know that, right? Right? you know that we could just throw anything down there.
Well, I was going to be true to the game, but yeah, I just took
I found the ID card.
Well, I used my jet, so it's fine.
Well, you cheater.
Identity test book. Documentation 157. Further tests have been conducted on which identity can be viewed by the candidate. While we do not have a stable setting, the initial tests were riddled with issues. Originally, a candidate was likely to develop a split personality disorder after exiting the simulation. It also seemed the properly resting before using the device seems to yield higher levels of simulation immersion. Wait, is this... Was it Operation Anchorage? You went into the computer simulation?
Yes. Oh, what... God, there's another portal.
That's what this is.
Are you reading the Dear Participant thing?
I was reading...
Dear Test Candidate, first, allow us here at this facility to both congratulate, and to thank you for your participation. Your work here will be help us protect our United States and help keep your families and countless others safe from the Chinese. Please be sure to follow the included instructions in order to avoid any health and safety issues. Place all belongings within this box so as to not disrupt the immersion process. Taking items with you in the simulation causes malfunction.
Okay, before we go in, we got to rest.
I didn't finish. Interrupt me? You apologize.
You always interrupt me.
Apologize.
You've never apologized.
Please be sure to use the beds that are located in the adjoining candidate living quarters should there be any complications while you are in the simulation. You will be taken out of emergence immediately and returned to the beds. Where are the beds? The living things.
Yeah. Just checking some of the places out. It's nothing.
I'm gonna put... Oh, there's a jukebox.
Hey, we're not getting into chests to put our stuff in.
We're gonna just put our chests, put our stuff in these chests. Why not?
Okay.
I'm gonna keep my armor.
Yeah. You gonna keep your weapon on?
No, everything goes in there. Actually, no. Put our armor in there too.
Okay. I'm gonna have to use two chests.
I just use a double. Goodbye, stuff. I'm naked again. Dan, look at me. Do you remember what I look like?
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that's weird. Okay, everything's in chest, that's sleep. Before we go in. Just make sure it's night time again. There we go.
Don't touch me. Don't touch. Stop! No! Dan! Stop. Okay.
Let's go.
And we're gonna stop here. What's in here? Okay, we're gonna stop for now. Join us soon.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.